for replant. The biological function of a flower is to facilitate reproduction, usually by providing a mechanism for union of sperm with eggs. There are four main parts of flower: sepal, petals, stamens, and carpels. Let's look at each part and its functions. Sepals are green leaves. It is the outermost wall of the flower. The role of the sepal is to protect the flower in the bud stage. The role of the petal is to attract the insects and birds for pollination. Now my fellow Akikon will discuss the next part of flower. Next part to be discussed is stamen. Is a main reproductive part of flower, also known as third wall. It consists of the filament, and the anther is a yellowy sac-like structure involved in producing and storing the pollen. This long thread-like structure is called the filament, and it also supports the anther. The central structure of female reproductive part of plant is known as carpel. The part of carpel is stigma, style, and ovary. The top of the carpel is known as stigma. It catches pollen grains due to its sticky surface. This long tube that connects stigma to ovary is called style. At the bottom of the carpel, there is a large structure is called ovary. It is a reproductive organ that holds a lot of ovules and helps in production of gametes within the ovules. Several benefits of flower are they can feed insects, birds, animals, or humans by providing natural medicine. Not only they seduce outside pollinators, but also assist a plant in reproduction. That's all